Tim Lane, and you're watching the Essence of MMA. Today we'll be talking with Haim Gozali, all the way from Israel, and find out he got famous overnight with one kick. You'll only find out here on the Essence of MMA.
From Israel, city Bat Yam. So I started the martial arts at age of six. Couple of kids, we went to the movie store, we bring like a video, the movie Ninja. We saw the movie, you know, the white ninja, the black ninja, everybody was, wow, ninja fighting, you know, sword and everything. The next day, I was looking for a place to train, to be a ninja. I went to a place next to my house and I saw a ninja poster on his wall. So we thought, we kids, that's it. Over here, we're gonna be a ninja. It was a Shotokan, karate Shotokan. I start to train, I do karate Shotokan until like 17 years old. After that, I went to the army, like 3 years, I was in the border patrol. I finished the army, I went to like doing Muay Thai a little bit. In 93, the UFC came out. And all change, just jiu-jitsu, and fighting in MMA. Mm.
So you've been in martial arts all your life. How has martial arts helped you in your life outside of competition?
The martial arts, it's me. I was doing everything in martial arts. I was 6 years old. I grew up with martial arts. I never went with kids or, you know, with friends. I just trained, bought magazine, video cassette, and just train over all day. That was my life. Everybody knew me like Haim the fighter. You know, nobody, I will never go out with people, you know, like clubs and stuff. Only fighting. It was martial arts, not fighting. That was my life.
So you were competing and you're not doing so well?
No, I was a kid and I was, all the time we went to the tournament, you know, like a karate tournament. And I was losing all the time, never won. After the army, 93, you know, the army give me the, when you go to the army, you become a man, you know? So after the army, first tournament, it was the Israeli championship in Kyokushin Karate. It's full contact karate, you allowed everything. And everybody told me, you have to fight. I told them, okay, I'm coming to fight. And I start the fight, you know, I went to the final. The final was like with somebody black belt in Kyokushin, and then back there the Kyokushin was better than Shotokan, you know, everybody like they're strong. Mm-hmm. We got to the final, he's fighting, he kicked me in the leg and suddenly I bring a kick to his face, he's the kick, you know, go to his face, the kick, he's not a kid, he's a grown up, but like 20 years old, he fell asleep on the mat over there and everybody, you know, from the crowd come and pick me up and I become famous with one kick. Yeah. The next day, it was in the newspaper, you know, in Israel, 94, newspaper, it's, you know, everybody read it, there's no internet, no nothing, so I become famous in one day in Israel. You know, it was crazy, but today I'm 43 years old and I'm still fighting, still doing the same thing.